2. On the right stand this Tuesday evening, Amit Malviya, spokesperson of the BJP, Dr. Ajay Kumar of the Aam Aadmi Party, Dr. Manjuri Tripathi, professor of neurology, Ames, Delhi, and Manojit Mandal, political analyst. Let me first ask Dr. Ajay Kumar, why is the Pradhan Mantri Jan Arogya Yojana or Ayushman Bharat being blocked by the state of Delhi, sir? Good evening. And Dr. Manjuri Tripathi, you've been listening in to the arguments made by Dr. Ajay Kumar. Manojit Mandal has also been there. Bengal is another state which has refused to get on board NRC because they believe their scheme is very good, just like Telangana and Odisha. Where do you stand on this, Dr. Tripathi?
I'll take it from another angle. That is, at AIIMS and at central institutes and at very good government institutes, we do see the wealthiest of the wealthiest coming in for treatment. Okay, so if the wealthy have an option of getting into treatment in the premier institutes, which are funded by the government, the poorest of the poor should have an option of getting treatment in any hospital across the country, whether it's public or private. There has to come a time when the dichotomy between the private and the public sector gets minimized.
Right.
And there has to be a kind of collegium formed between the public and the private partners, whether it be hospitals or whether it be insurances. I think Ayushman Bharat is a step towards that. And when you compare it to the poorest of the poor, what do they have? Nothing. So it's something beyond that nothing. Right. And I don't think that this is even a matter of any debate.
Right.
Considering the kind of people and the poor circumstances that we see, rightly said, many people have to sell everything to gain access to health.
Right.
So this is something which we really need to take care of, and this is a step towards that, and it should. You know, when you start something, there will be problems.
Correct.
So, you know, as you go along, there's tweaking, there's fine-tuning. It's a constant dialogue. So it's not that they are fighting or whatever, they are not getting the payments. I think there has to be maintained a continuous dialogue between both you know, public-private partnerships as well as the Ayushman Bharat scheme. This dialogue may run on for a few months till it perfects itself. But this is definitely something that our poor need. And it will be a great step if it's extended.
Let me bring in Amit Malviya and Manojit Mandal. Amit Malviya, West Bengal. Let's talk about West Bengal. Till Jan 2019, Manojit Mandal, they did use Bengal. Oh, we've lost Manojit Mandal there on the telly. Dr. Manjuri Tripathi, let me ask you this. Are you for implementation of Ayushman Bharat across the board? Or do you believe that states are right in having their reservations?
There's no boundaries. They don't know the boundary of a state. There will be procedures which will be done in the state of Delhi by institutes because there is technical expertise in these institutes. So if you deny or if you deny implementation of schemes which could benefit a patient coming from another state which doesn't have that scheme or recognize that scheme, once they come in for that expertise procedure to another hospital in another state, they're going to be denied of that service. So essentially, there has to be a unifying thing across board. There has to be no dispute about this. You don't dispute about the Army, Navy and Air Force. They're for the whole country. So why about health? It shouldn't be there. A person coming in from, say, Odisha to Delhi for a treatment, for a procedure which can be done only in Delhi, should be able to avail the services. This is a flaw. It needs to be corrected. There's no doubt about it.
Right. My simple argument, and as I conclude, I am over time right now. My point is, you may have your differences, but Dr. Ajay Kumar, going back to the motorcycle, if you have a motorcycle, you also own a car and you also have a cycle. All three of them can fit in the garage. I'm saying, have your state scheme. Also allow the people the choice of Ayushman Bharat.
But Anand,
if you are high, if you have
Anand,
let people
Anand,
decide which is benefiting them better and let them avail of it.
I'll just have a last word. From the professor from AIIMS.
10 seconds, sir. Please, 10 seconds.
The
second
issue is that the insurance is a short... No, the insurance is a shortcut. Improve the public sector. Are you getting a
bypass? No, that is okay, sir. I'm just saying you can improve the public sector. Oppose it and deny some. Give people the power of choice. I have to wind up. I thank all our panelists. Ayushman Bharat, as we wind up, has helped lakhs of citizens across the country. 46 lakh plus beneficiaries already within 1 year. residents of the state that have opposed PMJAY being denied critical care, instances of fraudulent practices have emerged, and it's an issue. Many corporate private hospitals have still not embraced PMJAY or Ayushman Bharat. IMA has its reservations, a good start, but still many creases to be ironed. Thank you for taking the right stand this Tuesday evening. Zaka Jacob with Brass Tacks up next. Till us.